my buddy Coco is quite a clown. Yeah, pulling his pranks, he's always screwing around. He can run that stick straight into the ground. Coco don't know when to quit. And even after the show, where everybody's gone, when the big top's already dropped on too long, well, he insists that the show go on. That Coco don't know when to quit. With those big eyes and that dopey smile. Yeah, it may be funny at first, but let me tell you, after a while, it starts to get a little juvenile. Zach Coco, he don't know when to quit. I told him, man, you gotta lose those shoes and that tiny hat. Well, the red nose, I suppose I gotta give you that. Yeah, but you should change that costume. Don't you know where the punch clock's at? Man, you gotta learn when to quit. 'Cause I overheard the acrobats talking with the lion tamer. And they agreed that your act is getting lamer and lamer. And the fortune teller, well, could you blame him? Man, you gotta learn when to quit. Like it was with the master's ceremonies, now again with the knife thrower. I just love his new assistant. I mean, I don't really know her, but I'll tell you one thing. She didn't appreciate you chasing her with that plastic mower. Man, you better learn when to quit. Yeah, but Coco, he don't know when to quit. And a strong man said, you better knock it off, Bozo. You're gonna get hit. Knock it off, you're gonna get hit. Showboat and starting to sing. That's Neil Donato, folks. I wonder now, is that why? Is that because he drinks? I could take the occasional individual hygiene, but that Coco don't know when to quit. So much so that even old man Barnum is gonna drop and punt after finding out all about Coco's latest stunt. Well, he pulled the sideshow right out front, yeah.